never had a 32-point game, nigga. Never, never. I did that with a nigga that's not a quarterback.
How many picks I had that game?
I don't know, three.
How many picks I had that game? I had two, right? You know they give you points for picks, right? Lee, you got a pick. You know they give you points for picks, right?
So what's your point?
So really, you had a 30-point game, bitch.
Okay, G. Okay. So let's be real. That 31-point game you had earlier, really you didn't have that then.
You didn't have that then.
How many picks you had? Eight picks. You remember how many picks you had?
I had one.
I had one. You don't even remember. Okay, you had one pick. That means we're tied, nigga. 30-30
Oh, your quarterback tied with a nigga that's not a quarterback.
Oh, I get more picks than your cornerback.
That's not.
What's
true.
Your point?
That's not true.
But that's definitely true, bro.
I was the first nigga to get three picks in one game.
A quarterback yesterday in the half minute games I brought him, I had more picks than you had with your cornerback all day.
Gee, guess what? I threw one interception that whole game, and I'm not a quarterback.
Alright.
I threw one interception.
And I get more picks than you, and I'm not a cornerback.
I get more touchdowns.
Damn, who the hell?
What happened?
Oh, it's me,
Brandon. Out there.
Squad, bro.
Damn, man, you gotta break your neck. That motherfucker flip you there at the
dude. I was trying to.
You was trying to break your neck?
Bad.
Why? Who tries to break their own neck?
Pop my collar.
Oh, shit. I should have high passed that bitch.
Bro, you should have hit me. I was wide open.
That nigga was great saying that. On his deathbed, they were like, what's your last words? I was wide open.
Big boy, you bump it. That looks like a cave after I come out of it.
That's how you make a tackle, Troy. That's how you make a tackle. Not niggas throwing you off like a little rag doll.
Defense been on, nigga.
You better stop sizing my quarterback on defense. Bro, I get picks with that nigga. I don't know why you...
Stupid. He was my blitz.
Goofy ass nigga. What's wrong with that goofy ass nigga, man?
What's up with your stick play? Why you ain't sauce that well?
Oh, shit. Bro, you still caught it.
Ain't no all shit. On your foot. It's your boy. Ooh, you got me and Lee on opposite sides? Oh, man. This is a wrap. It ain't Troy, whoever he is.
I see you, bro.
I'm right there. I've been gone for a little minute. I had to let my brother come in, but now I'm back.
Oh damn, I can't even run this shit with you, bro.
I wanted you to try.
I try to man. I hit stick more, catch man,
where you get one hit stick like every few games.
I got him.
I was already up trying to get that bitch.
But I don't be so easy, bro. That's my fault.
I'll go to man. You want me to go to man?
Shit, we won anyway. Hell no.
I do man with no clicks. Fuck it. Time to get the shit out of here. Come here. That's how you make tackles, Troy.
That's
crazy. Hey, I'm finna send a blitz. I'm finna send two blitzes, actually. Oh, I thought you had
that. Holy!
That's crazy. Excuse you? Make the crack. Oh, that's good. We're gonna make that crack.
What happened? A girl was recording another girl using the bathroom. And now she's facing charges.
Damn.
Felony charges. All on that trying to like be playing and playing.
Y'all niggas rich? I'm looking at the list. It says top 25 Florida rappers as of February 2023. It says as of February 2023, nigga.
Top
like right now.
Rappers?
Yeah, right now. The top 25 right now as of this month.
What you sent the list?
I mean, so far. Like, so far.
Huh? You sent the list?
Oh, you want me to send it? I was gonna read it.
Oh, go ahead, read it.
My nigga, Baby Soldier, better
Kodak,
you
know, number one.
Rod Wave, number two. Real Boston Richie, number three. some nigga named Lil Tyler from Tallahassee. Mm-hmm. He number four. Nardo Wick number five. Youngin Ace number six. Wham Spin the Bend. He number seven. Golden Boy Count Up. Yeah, he number eight. Jack Boy number nine. J. Dot Breezy, he from here.
Yeah, I know.
He number 10.
He breathing with Coolio.
Lil Crick, he number 11.
Crick,
C-R-I-X, Crick.
I ain't heard.
He from Broward. Oh, they got a quarterback.
I'm about to check that out. I'm
gonna keep reading that. I'm gonna get ready.
Oh, I was out.
Say you was out there. I was wrong. Damn, dude, you ain't running?
My bad. Good kid.
Oh my goodness. That boy caught out of Rams.
Where you see it?
Why? Cause he the same he ain't?
Boy, look at that toe!
Man, that boy went to your ballet school.
Hey, what the fuck?
Talk about the way you shut up. Yeah. You know that's gangster to you, right? Shoot up ballet schools, that's gangster.
Back. Him and Odell.
Wow.
Odell,
look at your
shit.
Oh, good one. Oh, hitter. What you got going on today?
Man, I'm a... Let's go.
That boy hit on the curve.
Bro, I told you, man. And, man, I'm that nigga.
I be telling Lee, bro.
I mean, see that.
That nigga.
Oh, he's cooking, man. What they doing?
I never said that.
Oh, good boy.
That boy showing up.
Yeah!
All right,
let's go. Hey, Lee, calm down, bro. The boy said something about your people.
But you see what
the boy did.
What they see all three of these niggas out on the line.
We might score the most this game. Oh no, that was our last drive.
They say we can not pick six.
Can we make it 3-for-3?
Oh shit.
Oh, why do you? Oh.
You can't play.
I was still running before you.
I tried to throw it to where you was keep running, but they made me throw it in that spot. I was trying to keep going to the high hand, that's all. Oh my lord.
My
most points.
Everybody got pick six.
What?
I told you bad, bro. It's man, bro. Oh, we got another play?
Yeah,
cause we just go.
Oh, you got time to throw that bit. Let's go.
Thanks. Oh my God, we almost put up 40 on these niggas.
Thanks going that way. Yeah,
I got a screenshot. I got a screen. I had a screenshot that, boy.
I'm saving the whole thing.